Bombardier at runway 36, ready for takeoff. IFR to O'Hare.
Bombardier cleared for takeoff. Runway 36.
Cleared for takeoff. Runway 36. Bombardier.
Accelerates to 250 knots. Gear up and no line. Anti-collision light. Off. Flap. Up. Altimeters reset and check. Auto brake check off. That's the after takeoff checklist completed.
Climbed at 14,000.
okay, we are passing 10,000 feet, so you can turn the landing lights and the seatbelt signs off.
Ladies and gentlemen, the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign, so it is now safely about the cabin. We take this time to remind you that there is no smoking on this flight. Thank you.
113, have a hybrid archer in sight.
contact Chicago Center on 135.55. 135.55 for Bombardier. Chicago Center, Bombardier with you.
Bombardier, Chicago Center, roger.
Thank you.
right, heading 155. Turn right, heading 155. Lombard 8.
that we are descending under 10,000 feet, turn the landing lights and seat belt signs on, and reduce speed to 250.
Ladies and gentlemen, the captain has turned on the seat belt signs. Please return to your seats and fasten the belts. We are approaching our destination and will be landing shortly. Thank you.
Turn right heading 235 Bombardier.
approach. Maintain 2,700 until established on the localizer. Contact O'Hare Tower on 132.7.
Turn right heading 2, 900 miles. Descend and maintain 2,700. Cleared by LF. Runway 32, right approach. Maintain 2,700 until established. Tower on 132.7. Bombard gate. O'Hare Tower, Bombard gate. 2, 0 miles southeast. Inbound by LF. Runway 32, right.
Landing checklist. Engine start switches. Continue. Speed brake. Auto brake selector. Set for landing. Landing gear. Down. Flaps. Set for landing. Landing checklist complete.
To a stop. We hope you have enjoyed your flight, and thank you for flying with United Airlines. Goodbye, and have a nice day.
Up there, contact ground on 121.675.
shut down checklist. Fuel pumps, off. Piezo heat, off. Hydraulic panels, set. Flaps, up. Parking brake, set. Engine start levers, cut off. Shutdown checklist completed. Okay, Captain, let's call it a day.